Yes, oh, oh, oh.
Do you know that over 95% of deaf children are born in hearing families? And do you know that up to 75% of these deaf children that are born in hearing families have little or no access to sign language in the first 5 years of their life? My name is Ima Asonye, and I am a sign linguist. My project is called The Indigenous. Why? Because it collects the indigenous sign languages of the world and put them into a digital multimedia. Niger Sign Up is a brand of The Indigenous. Sign Up Africa is a brand of The Indigenous. We specialize in documenting and developing indigenous sign languages to ensure that indigenous sign languages do not disappear. Right now, we are developing indigenous sign languages across Africa, and we are going to work on indigenous sign languages beyond Africa. And what is the essence of our project? To provide language access for over 95% of deaf children born in hearing families, especially in rural communities, who have little or no access to sign language in the first 5 years of their lives. Do you know what happens to them? Studies have shown that such deaf children may likely grow up as adults with very poor linguistic and cognitive skills, and also poor academic skills. And my project is to document, develop indigenous sign languages, and also develop sign language app that is going to be user-friendly, that will work in mobile devices, and also to create a web-based pedagogy for indigenous sign languages of the world, first of its kind. And this is coming in an era when the United Nations is advocating for the promotion and development of indigenous languages, languages that are endangered. So I am asking you to support my project. Help us achieve this project. Help us realize this project. Thank you.